Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly and battery. Removal. Peel back the Mylar shielding that covers the USB HDMI board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB HDMI board ZIF connector. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the USB HDMI board to the display enclosure. Lift the USB HDMI board off of the display enclosure and disconnect the ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the USB HDMI board. Replacement. Insert the USB HDMI board ribbon cable into the USB HDMI board ZIF connector on the system board and lower it into position on the display enclosure. Press the locking bar down to lock the USB HDMI board ribbon cable into place. Replace the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the USB HDMI board to the display enclosure. Replace the Mylar shielding that covers the USB HDMI board.